Steve Dotto here. How the heck are you this fine day? Me? I'm feeling rather pleased with myself because I have new channel art for my YouTube channel, and it cost me $15, and I was generous at that. How did I get such incredible value for a great new piece of channel art? I used the outsourcing service Fiverr. Have you been wondering about it? You should be, because there are some really interesting and compelling things that we can do at Fiverr, and I'm going to show you that today on Dotto Tech. I am somewhat challenged, graphically speaking, and I live on the web, so I'm always in need of web graphics. Now, I do create a lot of them myself, and I'm fairly fluent in Photoshop, and I've showed you Canva and a variety of other services, and I do the best I can. But to be fair, at best, I suck at graphics. That's at best. And there are several areas that I cringe when I look at my brand online because I know I can do so much better. But I'm also very frugal, so I'm not willing to spend an awful lot of money on these things. It's a problem, I think you can see. However, there's a service called Fiverr. You might have heard of it. People are willing to do almost anything for $5. And one of the best things that people do on Fiverr is create quick little graphics for you. And they're talented people that create those graphics. And they are willing to do it, as I said, for $5. Now, you can spend a little bit more. I spent a little bit more because I got some extras. But the bottom line was I needed some new graphics for my YouTube channel. It really needed upgrading. So I went to Fiverr, and I thought I'd walk you through the process now so you could see if it's something that you could use yourself. Now, when you go and visit Fiverr, as I have here, you create an account, and you can set it up so that you create the account so that you have a payment system and all sorts of other things so you can save your searches and that kind of stuff. But right there on the homepage, they tell you all of the different things they do. Now, I'm going to use it in this particular case for creating a graphic. I've actually used it three times, all three times for creating some sort of graphics. But they do so much more than just graphics, the different contributors to Fiverr. There's a lot of voiceover work that happens. There's a lot of audio editing. There's a lot of video editing. In the featured gigs. Let's take a look. What have they got? They've got landing pages being designed. They've got, cool ebook box cover and CD cover. That's one of the things I had done once in the past. I'll create a hard, high-quality e-cover. You can see that. I will write your About You page, so you got people that are going to do ghostwriting for you, and banners, and graphics, and voiceovers, and animations, and portraits. All sorts of stuff that people are willing to do for $5. Now, you would think when you come to a site like this that everybody that's going to create graphics for you is going to be in India or the Philippines or some overseas place. But that's not the case. I was really surprised when I started to do my search for this project that the people that were on the shortlist were North American. I found, and the person that I hired is Canadian, just like me. I shocked the heck out of me. Certainly made communications, all my worries about communications, moot. So let's walk through the process. So here's what I did was, I went into Fiverr and I first did a search. So you search for what you're looking for. And I was looking for YouTube channel art. And I don't think the search will come up just the exact way that it did when I searched for it. But what happens is when you do a search like this, Fiverr comes up with all sorts of recommended highest ratings, new artists, and there we have a list of them, and everybody's willing to do some work for you for $5. So what you do is you click on, and if you just hover above, you'll see immediately who they are, where they're from, their star rating, and every time anybody does any work for you on Fiverr, one of the assumed things you do is you give them a review. Positive feedback is so important. People are doing this for a deal. They're doing it to build their brand. So it's kind of incumbent on us to always give a proper review. And an honest review is really important. So as I was looking through, I have got it down to a short list. And this is the page that I landed on as I was looking through. And I found this particular person there called Black Sock. Blacks SOC. And as I looked through, I said, wow, level 2, 100% overall rating with 103 buyers. That gives me tremendous confidence that these guys are going to do a great job on my banner, that I'm going to be happy. So I hired them. And when you hire them, what you do is you basically purchase a gig. They call each of their assignments a gig. So you can purchase them right from these landing pages. And then they'll also tell you, if you scroll down to the bottom, you've kind of got the order form. And so they tell you what you order. So the basic gig is to create the header image or the header graphics that I asked for. It's $5. But then they'll give me the PSD, that stands for Photoshop document, the Photoshop file for my graphic for an extra $10. That means that I can take the graphic, and if I need to modify something in the future, I can do a quick modification and I don't have to go back to them. So I do that. I went and got the extra, I spent $15, the extra $10. I loved their attitude. They will gladly take a tip because you love what we did. Well, I did love what they did, but I'm giving them some great publicity here, so that's my tip. Provide 3 extra versions of the graphic for an extra dollar, and they'll deliver it in short if you need something really quickly. So you can do this for designing newsletters, for logos. My daughter, for her church group, she does. They often have logos designed for special events. For movie night, they'll spend $5 to have a logo designed, and it looks great. It creates great energy, and it makes it a memorable experience, and everybody feels better about it. I got to tell you, having fresh graphics on my YouTube channel is kind of invigorating for me. I really like what ended up happening as a result, how I felt about it. So at any rate, so I hired these guys to do the job, and let me walk through the conversation that happened as a result of that. So let me just go. Here's my account here. Yeah. So this is my account here, open with the order complete. Let me just go back in and show you the conversation that happened. So what happened is as soon as I created the order, I was then immediately asked to provide some graphics, my logo, any photos that I wanted to have incorporated. And they also asked me, they sent me an email or within the interface here. They sent me an email that says, well, what are you looking for as far as, you know, what sort of YouTube headers do you like? Which ones don't you like? And here we can see the beginning of the conversation here going back and forth within Fiverr. They asked me for this, for the supporting documents. And you can see I uploaded the graphics that I wanted them to use. They asked me what header images I looked, what YouTube channels I liked the look of. I told them I wanted a nice clean, look, I didn't want anything too busy. And within a couple of days, this started on the 15th. So what day did they send it to me? They sent it to me in, I think, 2 or 3 days. It was October. Yeah, it was by the 18th. So within 3 days, I had this submitted after several emails going back and forth, which was a preview. Now, this is they gave me 4 different graphic background treatments and 4 different text treatments for my YouTube header. And I thought, that's great. So I went through that. I bounced it off a few friends and went back and said, I like 2 of them. Can I look at what they might look like? And I gave them a few directions. They sent me back the 2 final ones. I gave them the final feedback that I wanted of what I wanted. And they then uploaded to me the final artwork. And let me just show you what we ended up with. And here's my YouTube channel now. So there's the graphic that I now have, which looks substantially better than the sorry piece of work that I had created myself in Photoshop. It looks more professional, it looks cleaner, it makes me feel better about my channel, and I think it presents a better image. And all this for $15. I have the Photoshop file that I can use again. Now, one thing that really impressed me through this whole process was how engaged they were and how much they wanted to make me happy. I thought, since I'm spending so little money, that it would be kind of, here it is, take it or leave it. But in all 3 cases of me creating artwork, all 3 little projects, in 2 of them, they went well above and beyond. In 1 of them, they were just good, but never just pedestrian. Never just, okay, here it is, take it. This is, you know, you're only spending $5. I never got that attitude at all from any of my creators. These guys were the best, but everybody was good. So what have I created? I created some artwork for a webinar, a book cover to make for a course that I'd created. And then the opening that you saw at the beginning, here, let me play it right now. Here, this opening here, I created in Fiverr, and this one cost me $15 as well. What happened with this one is that it cost $5 to get the animation done, an extra $10 to get the high def file, and they even incorporated music. They actually got some royalty-free music and they put it in the animation. Now, I stripped that music out and put my own theme in, but isn't that awesome? So I use this graphic over and over again. Now, is it CGI quality? Is it Hollywood quality? No. But it's pretty darn good, and I can change it out anytime I want because it only is going to cost me $5 to change it out. I am really impressed with what Fiverr brings to the table. And I think if you take a look and you look at little holes, what I'd go with the guideline is as you look at your website, or as you look at your newsletter, as you look at your podcast or any work that you're doing, if there's something that you kind of cringe at and you say, you know, I should have done a better job on that, but I'm just too cheap to do a better job, then I think it's worth looking at Fiverr in order to kind of spruce it up a little bit. It's not quite the same as hiring a local graphic artist. You're not doing a whole corporate redesign, but for quick and dirty graphics, this is an awesome, awesome service. And you can start the process at any time. 10 o'clock at night, you're thinking, oh, gee, I need a logo for this. So rather than waiting for the next day and calling around businesses, you can just do a quick search, find the Fiverr representative that you want to hire for your gig, and get it started. And if you want to spend an extra 10 bucks, you can have it turned around overnight for the most part. Fiverr, as far as I'm concerned, is well worth having a look at. I hope you found our video today to be useful. There's three ways for you to stay in touch with us here on Dotto Tech. We encourage you to please subscribe to our channel. We're building a great community here on Dotto Tech and would love for you to be a part of it. Another way you can be a part is by signing up for our newsletter. That way you'll hear about all of my webinars. You get a weekly email from me, which is a digest of all of the content that we cover, as well as a notice of all those live webinars, which are becoming increasingly popular. And finally, Dotto Tech is a community-funded site. We are supported through the crowdfunding site Patreon, which is a very cool concept where members of our community come together and say, rather than me spending my time trying to raise money, they donate a little bit of money each and every month, contribute a little bit to help the Dotto Tech channel move ahead, which makes it a lot easier for me to create more and compelling content. So for as little as $1 a month, you can be a contributing member of that community. And there are perks, and the perks are perhaps awesome. It's up to you whether or not they're awesome, but drop by our Patreon page. See if it's something that compels you. With that, I am done for the day. Till next time, I'm Steve Dotto. Have fun storming a castle.